I didn't care the first time you told me. Care even less now.
But she has...
No, I let you crash here one time and you never left.
That's not how I remember it.
Could you at least get your own stuff?
I have...
So leave. You're banned from no account video. You owe like a gajillion dollars in late fees?
Not the rental place. I'm using the World Wide Web. What should I rent?
Something starring a... Fine. Lucas Lee. Best chest in the business. But are you waiting for the DVD? It's gonna take a bit.
How long could it take?
Congrats. You need to break up with your fake high school girlfriend. And Knives is an angel. You need to end it immediately. Good. By the way, there's a letter for you.
Dear Mr. Pilgrim, my name is Matthew Patel. I... More like a league of boring. You coming to our show tonight?
Unfortunately, yes. Have you met Stacy?
Wow.
Boy, sure seems like nobody delivered crushing news to you today. Ramona Flowers. The girl of, or from, Scott's dreams. Well, I always like wearing black. This is as good an excuse as any. Love the new hair.
Drippy.
Well, if you see him, tell him I changed the locks. And if you see me, remind me to change the locks.
Absolutely.
For others, we'll see.
The future is a mystery.
Here's your f***ing croissant.
Ramona Flowers. Any progress? I heard they hired a notorious heterosexual to play me. How about you build a time machine, go back in time, and never audition for this part in the first place? I'm Wallace Wells.
Method. Wow. Bold, confident, impressive.
I considered it, but I was worried I'd be too good at it.
Wonderful. The part's yours.
What about the other guy?
The star being me.
There's no precedent for the path you've taken, from heckling on the sidelines to co-lead in a major Canadian blockbuster. Can you speak to that?
I decided the only thing better than being me was getting paid to be me. Why be Wallace Wells for free? Not that bad. Maybe we just need to rethink the scene. This is the dumb version, but what if...
What just happened?
Not sure. Wanna run lines in your trailer?
Huh? Hey, so quick question, about the script.
Run lines in your trailer? Lines in your trailer? Lines? Trailer? Look, any rumors about me having a very hot onset affair are just rumors. I'm... Excuse me, I'm talking to the camera here. He's in love with me, isn't he?
Well?
I'll fix this. Todd, buddy, this was just an onset fling.
What?
When the movie ends, so does the relationship. Tale as old as time. What sparks?
Todd, baby, sweetheart! Broke my boyfriend! Prepare to die!
Hey! No fear!
Stop! Stop it! Dignity, this is a film set. If you want to fight with me, fight with them. Get a better lawyer, baby. That's the sloppiest headbutt I've ever seen. You call that a backflip? Terrible form. You give stunts a bad name. This is tragic. You're also slow. This time you hit the gym. Too many french fries!
Come on, man!
Huh? Hey!
Well, well, well.
I broke her boyfriend. That crap. I'm obsessed with that crap. You boys want some iced tea? Two Scots. Yikes. Nobody mentioned Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, it's not what it looks like.
Sonic the Hedgehog?
None taken. I can't afford it. It's kind of a sugar daddy situation.
My husband is...
Don't!
Well, it's not a secret.
Fine.
All right. I didn't want to do this so soon, but he's right. Somebody needs to tell you.
Yes?
He doesn't. That's not true.
It's true. They get every game for free.
Well, Wallace, I'm really, really happy for you.
Oh, please. You're seething with jealousy. Get your own husband.
So why do we live here, old me? I thought when we grew up, we'd, you know, no offense, stop living with Wallace?
None taken. This is temporary. We're just crashing here while we figure stuff out. I guess he's been there for a few weeks then.
What are you insinuating?
I mean, I'd stay there too.
Young Scott, shut up. You're not helping. Fine. Regular Scott, shut up. Old Scott, why is there a younger you in my kitchen?
Huh.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, when me and Ramona were having problems, you said, too bad I don't have a time machine so I can go back and stop myself from dating her in the first place.
Buddy, I was obviously joking.
Well, now you tell me.
Was that seriously the end of the story? Yes, he kept asking to see you. Very annoying. Anyway, he's your problem now.
Hold it.
Goodbye, old Wallace. Love the new hair. Call your husband.
I agree. Looks hot. And you should call your husband.
Don't tell me what to do. But thank you. I do look hot. Hey, baby. Miss me? How's work?
Now,
of course we're here to celebrate my dead roommate's life, but why not cast me? I'm a triple threat.
Why'd you have to go and make things so
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm spending the money I got for starring as myself in this major Canadian motion picture that never got made. Un café, s'il vous plaît. Même pour moi? Hmm?
Another Canadian abroad? Our French is terrible.
Sparks are real?